Hey guys, so it is Monday morning and I'm on the way to Pure Bar class, and then after that I'm going straight to work. It is so cold outside. It is, my car says it's 35. I think the high today is 35 and it's going to be in like the 20s. It's super cold. I don't like it. So we tried those light bulbs on our ceiling fan to see if it would stop the blinking. Nope. We tried 60, 80, 40, and 20, and they don't work. So I called an electrician. Hopefully it doesn't cost too much. Like, all they have to do, I think, is fix a wire, or there's a wire loose in our ceiling fan. So I'm going to have them come. They're supposed to call me. They get in the office at 8. It's now 8:15. So hopefully they call me either before Pure Bar or right after to set up a appointment at the house so they can come and fix it. But yeah, if it's more than like 150, then we'll probably just end up buying a new ceiling fan. But I don't know when we're gonna do that and then have them install it versus fix the wire, because we just don't want them to come out. Don't want them to come out for nothing, pay the money, and it just be for them to fix a loose wire. But then again, we don't want to fix the wire ourselves. We've seen too many bad things, and that was kind of like the line we drew. If it is something electrical, we are just gonna have someone do it. So that is what's going on today. I just ate a bagel in the car because I was running late. I woke up at 7 and gave myself an hour to get ready, but for some reason I was still running late. But yeah, so I headed to Pure Bar. I have my like really nice like see-through leggings. If you haven't seen that haul, I'll link it down below, my fitness haul. I got a bunch of leggings from Aloe Yoga and Blogilates, like her Pop Flex line. So I showed like pictures and things like that of these leggings, and they're so nice. They are see-through like mesh material, so it's probably not the best to wear when it's 20-30 degrees outside, but I wanted to do something different and I shaved my legs. But yeah, Monday morning, let's get her done. Hello guys, so I just got out of work and work was pretty good. Now I am headed to the grocery store. I came up with my grocery list today with what I was going to be making for this week for dinner, since Isaac's actually going to be home. We'll see about that. So tonight I'm just going to make some pepperoni pizza. Then I'm going to make tomorrow a loaded baked potato chicken casserole. I've made it a lot. It also has a lot of leftovers, which is good to eat throughout the week. Then I'm going to make pimento cheese sandwiches with homemade pimento cheese. I found a recipe from Bobby Dean, who is Paula Dean's healthier son, and I really like that pimento cheese, so I wanted to do that for dinner on Wednesday. And then Thursday I'm going to make a jambalaya that has like chicken, shrimp, and sausage in it. So Friday I'll just have leftovers of some sort, and then I'll plan on what we're doing for the Super Bowl, because the Super Bowl is this Sunday. The Falcons are in it. Really excited. I am a Georgia person. I was in Georgia like half of high school, all through college, so a good like 6 years. So I mean, the other time I'm in North Carolina before that and after that, but I still, when Georgia and the Falcons are in the Super Bowl, I'm rooting them on. So I'm thinking of making like some kind of brownies in the shape of footballs. I did that, I think, last year when the Panthers were in the Super Bowl. I made like Super Bowl like football brownies, and then I had like blue icing, so I might do the same thing with the bread icing. But yeah, I have to figure out what we're exactly doing for the Super Bowl. I don't know if we're just gonna have a quiet night in or if we're gonna go hang out with some friends. So that's up on Isaac. He will let me know. But yeah, I'm going to the grocery store and then I'll show you guys what I got. Hey, so I just got back into my car from the grocery store, and let me show you laziness. So in front of my car is a curb, and someone decided they wanted to put their shopping cart right there. Literally, I don't know if you can tell behind me, right here is where you put the shopping cart. So someone took the energy to put it on top of the curb, which doesn't have a ramp on it, and leave it there versus just push it to right there to return their cart. Lazy, lazy, lazy. And the front door is literally like right there to Lowe's. So it's pretty lazy. I'm gonna head back and lay these out on the counter for you guys to see. I got a little tasty treat for me. I'm really excited. Got a fruit tart. I will show you guys when I get home. Hey guys, so I just got back from the grocery store. I have everything all out on my counter, and I figured I can go ahead and show you guys what all the items that I got. I'm really impressed. I got all these items for right at $100, which is pretty good. It's actually a lot of cheese because I apparently didn't have cheese when we were making some stuff this week, so I stocked up. So let's just get into it. The first thing is my fruit tart. These are amazing. I've gotten them at a lot of different like bakeries, but it's like a tart and then it has like a chocolate and then whipped cream with a bunch of fruit. Just really was craving that today. And then for pimento cheese sandwiches, I got some Gold Miner square California sourdough. We just like better, thicker bread for when we're doing grilled cheese, things like that. And then I got 4 baked potatoes. I got a green pepper, a jalapeno pepper, some celery, some green onions. Also got a red bell pepper, a tomato, and a garlic clove. So right here is the non-fat Greek yogurt plain. This is what I use with the peppers, the red pepper, green pepper, and jalapeno to make my pimento cheese. And then I have my traditional pizza sauce. This is what I use for pizza. I always need the diced tomatoes and green chilies for my jambalaya. Always have to have just traditional refried beans. I make bean tacos sometimes for lunch or dinner when I'm on my own. Then I have tomato paste to go in the jambalaya. And I got this one too, the diced tomatoes. I don't know why I got both, but I did. Then I have 99% fat-free chicken broth for the jambalaya, as well as instant white rice. Have a sweet onion right here. And then I have over here, I have the family style pizza dough. This makes a big pizza, but if you roll in the edges, it just makes a really nice crust to your pizza. So that's what I'll be making tonight. And I got some mozzarella cheese. I got 2 of them. I got 2 cheddar cheese. I got a 1 Mexican cheese blend. So we're good on the cheese for right now. I couldn't remember what kind of baker's chocolate that my brownie recipe takes. So I found this semi-sweet baking chocolate and also the unsweetened. So we'll see which ones I need. These are great breakfast burritos on the go. This is the Meat Lovers one. So it was egg, sausage, bacon, and cheese. And these are $1. And they're just going to throw in the microwave for about 3 minutes. And then you can eat them on the go. I got some pepperoni, 25% less fat for our pizza. Then I like to have these for smoothies. This is the frozen berry medley, and this is the frozen tropical fruit. So this will give me 4 smoothies in the end. Have my favorite. This is the Gordo's cheese dip mild. Love it for when we're doing a Mexican night and want some queso. Just chips, salsa, and queso. Got the center cut bacon here, the Oscar Mayer. We have to get the center cut. If we get the cheaper kind to save money, it just tastes bad and doesn't cook right. So we have to get the center cut. Got some ready-to-eat shrimp frozen for the jambalaya. I got this Texas Pete sausage. And it says it's Carolina's inspired blend of cayenne, spiked hot sauce, and house-made pork sausage. Figure this would be good for the jambalaya. And I got 2 thin sliced chicken breasts.
Well, one's thin sliced and one breast tenderloin. And then, of course, guys, I got my sparkling ice. It's Monday, so I need Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Pretty much. So, love these. Again, it's still $1.09. I don't know why I only buy a couple when it's 9 cents more expensive, but I do. So, yeah. That is everything that I got for my grocery shopping spree. Someone's got a hang of the game. So to give you guys a little update on the candle I'm currently burning, I'm burning the Leaves candle from like their fall collection from Bath & Body Works, and it seriously is not burning well. I don't know if you can see, but like the wicks are extremely low, and then it's not burning all the way through. Like I started burning this candle and it was fine, but then I noticed like a wick will burn out because it's so small. And I can barely smell this Leaves candle. I've had Leaves candles from previous years that last a while, and they also smell up the house. But this one just is really disappointing. So it's definitely making me not miss that I am not going to be buying Bath & Body Works candles. But yep, still working on this one.
Good morning. It is Tuesday morning, and Copper has a scratch. And of course, his sock is with him. But I just went out, took Copper on a morning walk, as you can tell by my crazy hair, and I figured I need to get some steps in, and I want to really do well this week in my Fitbit challenge, so I am going on my treadmill. I have right here, I have my laptop. I'm planning on watching like TV show series, just that Netflix continues to repeat, so I can hopefully get to 10,000 steps this morning. I'm just going to really work on... You're being crazy. Really work on my steps today, and then I plan on cleaning, things like that. But yeah, I had a good little morning walk with this one, and there's Todd coming up the stairs. Coming? Nope. He's not coming, Copper. Hey guys, so giving you a little update. I have been doing stuff around the house. The sun is setting, and I just filmed my 17 lip products that I want to finish in 2017. I have a huge list of all of my beauty items that I have been putting into a big spreadsheet and put it by date, and I picked the 17 lip products. It could be lip scrub, lip balm, lip stain, lip stick, lip gloss, lip pencil, all those, and I put them all together and picked the 17 oldest ones in my collection. So hopefully you guys check out that video if it's posted, or it will be posting really soon. I think on the February 3rd, 4th, probably before this. But yeah, I'm doing that. And then it's almost 4 o'clock. Figure out when Isaac is coming home. Tonight I'm making a baked potato chicken casserole dish, which I'm really excited to be making. And yeah, I'm actually thinking maybe, I wonder if he just wants a baked potato. No, I don't have sour cream. I might have sour cream. I'll have to check on that. I have a sleepy puppy right here, a kitty over there, and I need to go steam some clothes. So yeah, just wanted to give you guys an update on what is going on now that I have my full face makeup on. And the sun is setting, and I need to go do some stuff before Isaac gets home. Bye! Oh gosh. Good morning, guys! So this, oh my gosh, the sun's so bright. This is the first time in like a week that I am vlogging. The sun is extremely bright. But yeah, this weekend Isaac actually came home. He was working all last week out of town, and then he came home late Friday night, and literally Saturday and Sunday, we just had a great weekend. The weather here in North Carolina was amazing. And Copper, you're not a cow. Let's not eat grass. Come on. So for Isaac came home this week, we over the weekend had an amazing weekend. The weather was gorgeous here in North Carolina. It was like mid to high 70s and sunny, windy. It was gorgeous. We went to Copper on the Noose River Trail and enjoyed that. We went out to see 50 Shades Darker. We went to Panera for dinner. We just had like a really great weekend together, and I do apologize for not having my sample Sunday video up on Sunday. I do plan on filming that today, which is Monday, and get that up for you guys. I did contact and draw a winner for my 2K giveaway. Hopefully they respond. If they don't respond in 48 hours, I will draw a new one. But on today's schedule, I am planning right now to go upstairs and run on the treadmill. Yes. Do you need to go somewhere? You just came from out there. I might actually just, since he wants to go out and it's nice outside, take Copper out on a walk just around the block. He didn't do too well on the Noose River. He kind of got tired. So I'll take him around the block to do his business, and then I'll go upstairs on the treadmill. I kind of flubbed on my Pure Barre class. I didn't think that I registered for a class this week, and then, I mean today, and then at 8 o'clock this morning is when I woke up. Isaac left around like 6 to go out of town again, and I saw that I was scheduled for 8:30, and so I tried to cancel it, and they won't let me like pick another class for this, for today, so kind of stinks. But yeah, so I'm gonna go take Copper out on a you-know-what, and then I'm gonna go on the treadmill, and then we'll just see what's happening for the rest of the day. I do plan on going to the grocery store, things like that. I'm working Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday this week, and my grandparents come this weekend. So we will see some stuff. Oh, we went to the antique shop again, and they had some cool stuff. So we got a new nightstand table and a lamp, which is like a magic lamp. I'll show you about that later. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with you guys. I haven't talked to you guys in a while, and hopefully I can just do a little bit more YouTubing this week. Hey guys, so let me tell you what has been happening this morning. So I left you guys, said I was gonna go take you know who on a you know what, and I did, and it is so cold and windy outside. I miss my 70 degree weather. So after that, I went on the treadmill for about 30 minutes. Then I did some Pop Pilates from like the Blogilates chick. I can't remember what her name is. Cassie. And I did that, just took a shower, put on my makeup, threw my hair up in a little bun, and I just filmed my sample Sunday video, even though today's Monday. But I did that, so right now I'm gonna go downstairs, heat up like a frozen burrito, and try and edit and upload this baby. And then I plan on going to the grocery store and getting like a salad for dinner. Fun times for someone who is not working today and is home alone. So we're gonna party it up and go make a salad from the grocery store. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. And yeah, let's just keep going. Hey guys, so it is cold outside. I don't know if I mentioned that earlier, but it is. The grocery store was hella busy. I should not go around 4 o'clock. I thought that would be a great idea. Pick up a salad for dinner and be good, but oops. Someone found a ticket on the floor. Thank you. But yeah, 4 o'clock was not the perfect time to go to the grocery store. Again, it's just me this week until Friday. Then I have my grandparents come and Isaac comes back from out of town. So I just picked up a couple things. I figured I can just rummage through what we have in the house, but I wanted a couple of fresher ingredients. So
taking you down. I got more of these Sargento Sweet Balance Breaks. These are so good. I still have a couple more of these, but I really wanted to pick up another one and support this brand and this kind. This has natural cheddar cheese, milk chocolate chunks, raspberry flavored dried cranberries, and then it has graham crackers. These guys are so good. There's like the mixture of the chocolate and the graham crackers, and then you get a whole side of cheese. So it's perfect for snack. And with my current part-time job that I just got, you don't get lunch breaks. You just kind of can snack along the way. So I wanted to get more snacky items for that for lunch. So that's where some of this stuff comes to play. Then you guys know I love my sparkling ice. It was $5 for $5. So I got two of the kiwi strawberry, one of the pineapple coconut, and two of the strawberry lemonade. Love these. Then I got two frozen burritos. This is from El Monterey. This has the egg, sausage, bacon, and cheese burritos. These are 99 cents. They're perfect for the mornings that you're just grabbing and go. Just throw them in the microwave for like a minute and 30 seconds and it'll be perfect. I figured one day for dinner I can do this three cheese tortellini. Just kind of heat these up with some sauce and that'll be good. I am out of my Gordo's cheese dip and mild. Love this stuff. Perfect for cheese, salsa, and chips. Then I got a green bell pepper and red bell pepper. I like making like my homemade pimento cheese sandwiches. They're just really good. Non-fat Greek yogurt mixed with this and a couple of seasonings, and it's just delicious for dinners. They had a special today on their berry little fruit tray or whatever. This has raspberries, blackberries, blueberries, and strawberries. Thought this would be delicious to snack on this week. And then I got the Black Label center cut bacon. Even though it's not store brand, you got to get the center cut Black Label. It's just better. And then I got my beloved mangoes. I got two mangoes here. I've been eating like one a day. They're pretty good. They were two for $3. Figured that would be worth it. Got another snack stuff, some goldfish. I've been loving the Blue Diamond almonds, slightly salted. These are so delicious. For dinner tonight, I'm thinking of just having the salad. That's why I made it. I might have like a couple appetizer thingies that have been left over from Christmas that are in the freezer. So I might have a couple of those in this. So that will be my dinner tonight. Needed a little bit more Kleenex, some napkins, and the last of the stamps, because the stamps end today, I got the paring knife. So we got four knives, which is pretty awesome. I'm now going to continue and go back to Target for majority of stuff. And then like for produce, things like that, specialty items, I will get from Lowe's Foods. But I will go back to going to Target for majority of my shopping, just because the stamps are done and Lowe's Foods a little bit more expensive. But, and I have like the Target card and the Target rewards program, things like that. So I like using that. But it is now 5 o'clock. I'm going to go ahead and put this stuff up. I need to upload that video. It just finished rendering. So I'm going to do that and then probably cook dinner. So, well, not cook dinner. Well, I'll eat my salad, but I also have like some kind of like, you know, little meaty appetizer too. So I'm really excited. So that's the plan. Tomorrow morning, I'm waking up early, 6 a.m. for Pure Bar, and then I'm going to work. So I will hopefully take you guys along with me. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and I'll talk to you on next day. As I was trying to upload my video today on Monday, the internet crapped out. We currently use Time Warner Cable, or Spectrum, I guess, and I saw them next door. And as soon as I was from leaving, I realized they were the reason why my internet was broken. So I called them, and I have a technician coming out tomorrow. So I won't be able to upload that video until minimum Tuesday night. Hopefully they'll get it fixed, but I'm really disappointed. So I'm going to just kind of get in comfy pajamas and just read in bed. I'm really disappointed that my internet's out and I can't get that video uploaded. I do apologize, guys. I was just planning on it to be delayed one day and now it's possibly two. So,
sorry. But yeah, that's just the really unfortunate news that I have. So I'm just going to read in bed. I just feel like doing that. I'm just not, I don't know, today I've been kind of out of it, not in a really great mood. And now that my internet's out, I'm not in a good mood either. But
there's some babies. We're going to go cuddle in bed, even though this one wants to play. But I would just want to cuddle. You want to cuddle?